India among the top ranking countries in research of basic science. And also India ranks 9th globally for the globally science platforms.
Now India has invested in the research development sector, which is expected to rise, which the GDP is expected to rise from 0.8% to 2.4% by the year of 2034. And the years from 2010 to 2020 has been declared as decade of innovation, as India has upgraded its research and innovations, which has also upgraded the healthcare, energy and transportation and life in India.
Now we are going to talk about the biggest scientific organizations in India. The first one is ISRO, or the Indian Space Research Organization. It was first established in 1969. The Government of India formulated the Space Commission and also the DOS, the Department of Space. ISRO was brought under DOS, and it not only implements the details of space but also formulates the policies.
Okay, HUL, which is known as the Hindustan Unilever Limited, is the India's largest fast-moving consumer goods, which also which is a huge company and which touches the lives of 90% of India's people. HUL also looks forward to create a better future for the people to look good and feel good, and also to improve the life of people in India. Now APSTC is Aditya Birla Science, Technology and Company, which is a world-class company and which has a very high amount of research and innovations in them. They also take part in huge competitions and executes perfectly.
Biocon is the largest biotech company in India. It not only formulates the many purposes to give ideas to the market, but also reduce the therapy cost. Now we are going to talk about how science and technology has contributed to the world.
Lab India Private Limited. Lab India Private Limited, with Mr. Bose and his team, with professionals and with scientists and innovations, and have wanted to see the Indian better quality and about I would like to talk about Biomins. Biomins is the fastest growing company in the world, and it's grown to the great heights and it's brought a lot of privilege to India.
Okay, now I'm going to talk about the non-invasive heart connection detector, which is founded by S. Ashokan, and who's the professor at the Applied Physics and his team. He's the one who discovered this detector, which helps in finding out the heart conditions, blood pressure, the glucose level of your heart. This machine is simply used by just wrapping it around your chest and detects also. Now,
cancer molecule inhibitor. Mr. Rajan Satish, an associate professor, and his team formulated a molecule inhibitor for treatment of cancer molecules. It inhibits the cancer cells by blocking the DNA, and scientists at MIT have tested the molecule and it was proved successful. Now, enough of we have talked about how India has contributed to the technology part. Now we are going to talk about the math part.
As you all know, the number system was invented in India, and Aryabhatta invented zero. As you all have studied algebra, trigonometry, geometry, calculus, this is all the source of India.
The value of pi has been discovered by an Indian who also has done research in the the research on the Pythagoras theorem in the 6th century, and the binary system and was also discovered in India.
The time taken by the Earth to contribute to the Sun was first formulated by the Indian scientist named Bhaskaracharya in the 5th century. The wireless communications were first invented by an Indian scientist named Sir Jagdish Chandra Bose.
Okay, now the future goals in India. India is a natural leader in this industrialization and technological development. It has done various stuff in the nuclear department, which is expected to be changing by in the future. Now the nanotechnology, India has also looked forward to change the nanotechnology, which is in the Indian pharmaceutical industry, which also has looked forward to get self-driven cars in the future for India. Thank you so much.
Thank you.